This is what the intense foundation has been hiding.
Special skin requires intense, special coverage. And that's exactly what I get.